Local students have shipped off ornaments which will represent New Hampshire at the National Christmas Tree Lighting this Thursday in Washington. Students at Canterbury Elementary worked with state artist laureate David Lamb to create the decorations. Lamb and students in Cheryl Kramer's fifth grade class spent 2 days making these decorations, and they are going to decorate the New Hampshire tree among a forest of state trees outside of the White House.